I'm Chris Murphy, and I approve this message.
CEO Linda McMahon took risks no middle-class family would, gambling and losing on shaky deals and shady tax shelters. Then she gamed the system, declared bankruptcy to stiff people she owed. Now McMahon won't answer questions. Why hasn't she paid all her creditors back? Why'd she borrow thousands from a loan shark? Linda McMahon, more questions about her ethics, never any answers.